Every who down in Whoville liked gymnastics a lot, but the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not.
The Grinch hated gymnastics the whole gymnastics season. Now, please, don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason.
It could be that her grips weren't screwed on quite right, or it could be, perhaps, that her shoes were just too tight.
But I think the most likely reason of all may have been that her heart was two sizes too small.
And they're practicing their routines, she snarled with a sneer.
Next month this season, it's practically here.
Then she growled with her Grinch fingers nervously drumming, I must find a way to keep season from coming. Because next month she knew.
All of Whoville Nation would come out to Gill. They'd watch their team take on the nation.
Oh, and the noise. That's one thing she hated. The noise, 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 noise!
And then she got an idea.
An awful idea.
The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
Then she loaded some bags and some old empty sacks.
All the windows were dark. Quiet snow filled the air.
All the Whos were all dreaming sweet dreams without care.
When she came to Gladys Valley Gym, she snuck around filling her sack to the brim.
She slithered and slunk with the smile most scheming. Around the whole room, and she took everything.
Bars and mats, boards, the runway.
Beams and tape and floor music and hairspray.
Then the Grinch, mean to the core, stuffed all the bags, one by one, out the door.
3,000 feet up, up the side of Mount Chocolate.
She rode to the tip top to dump it.
Boo-hoo to the Whos, she was Grinchishly humming. They're finding out now that no season is coming.
She looked down at Whoville. The Grinch popped her eyes. What she saw was a shocking surprise.
Every Who down in Whoville, both tall and small, was competing without no question at all.
She hadn't stopped season from coming. It came. Somehow the other, it came just the same.
And then I thought of something I hadn't before. Maybe Beaver Gymnastics, I thought, doesn't come from a store.
Maybe, perhaps, Beaver Gymnastics means a little bit more.
The Grinch started the cheer.
Happy holidays, Beaver Nation!
They'd watch their team take on the nation.
Oh, and the noise. Oh, the noise, noise, noise. That's one thing she hated. The noise, 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 noise.
We were the champions. The lollipop, yeah. The lollipop.
In the back, I'd be like, boom.
An awful idea.
The Grinch got a wonderful, awful idea.
Then she loaded some bags and some old empty
Dang it!
And an old